Good evening and welcome to Cheltenham College's Chapel for our service of Choral Evensong on this, the second Sunday after Trinity time. We are grateful to have the Fifth Form Choir with us, who now sing for us Psalm 17. Our first lesson is from the 10th chapter of the Epistle to the Romans, beginning to read at the 11th verse. For the scripture saith, whosoever believeth on him shall not be ashamed, for there is no difference between the Jew and the Greek, for the same Lord over all is rich unto all that call upon him. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. How then shall they call on him in whom they have not believed? And how shall they believe in him on whom they have not heard? And how shall they hear without a preacher? And how shall they preach except they be sent? As it is written, how beautiful are the feet of them that preach the gospel of peace and bring glad tidings of good things. But they have not all obeyed the gospel. For Isaiah saith, Lord, who hath believed our report? So then, faith cometh by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Here ends our first lesson.
Oh,
Our second lesson is from the sixth chapter of the Gospel of St. Matthew, beginning to read at the seventh verse. But when you pray, use not vain repetitions as the heathen do, for they think that they shall be heard for their much speaking. Be ye not therefore like unto them, for your Father knoweth what things ye have need of before ye ask him. After this manner, therefore, pray ye. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. For if ye forgive them their trespasses, your heavenly Father will also forgive you. But if ye forgive not men their trespasses, neither will your Father forgive your trespasses. Here ends our second lesson. Turning to face the altar, we affirm our faith together in the words of the Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Christ.
The choir now sings Love Divine for us by the contemporary English composer Howard Goodall. This piece, along with his setting of Psalm 23, are Goodall's most celebrated choral pieces. Let us pray. We pray for the Church of God, that she might be filled with God's Spirit. Gracious Father, we pray for thy holy Catholic Church. Fill it with all truth, in all truth with all peace. Where it is corrupt, purify it. Where it is in error, direct it. Where it is in want, provide for it. Where it is divided, reunite it. Where in anything it is amiss, reform it. And where it is right, strengthen it. For the sake of Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Savior. Amen. We pray for the safety and well-being of those who protect our country. O Lord of hosts, stretch forth, we pray thee, thine almighty arm to strengthen and protect the Queen's forces in every peril of sea and land and air. Shelter them in the day of battle, and ever keep them safe from all evil. Endue them with all loyalty and courage, and grant that in all things they may serve as seeing thee who art invisible. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We pray for all places of education, and in particular, this, our college. Almighty God, who has committed to thy holy church the care and nurture of thy children, enlighten with thy wisdom those who teach and those who learn, that rejoicing in the knowledge of thy truth, we may worship thee and serve thee all the days of their life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And we end our prayers by saying together the grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore. Amen. Well, by way of notices, our next choral evensong is next Thursday, and our thanks go to the Fifth Form Choir for such wonderful singing this evening. Please now stand for God's blessing. The peace of God, which passeth all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost be amongst you and remain with you always. Amen.